Still Caesarific. Does it have to do that every time? Bloody Tears. That's probably a Castlevania reference in some capacity. There are Bloody Tears later on the stage, if I remember the backgrounds correctly. 5 lives. Didn't I get thrashed in Freudia stage? Go away, go away. Why aren't you activated? Thank you. There's the anti tank. I think Rolo might be able to slide in there. Yeah, she can. I think the only single block player. Whoa, crap. Thing that she can't go through is that one in Lucid stage. I don't know why that is. Oh, knocking the microphone around. This was the fun part in the... Yeah, not getting hit by that. Always a good decision. Oh god. Shit. The bat didn't activate in time. All the way back here? I don't think so. Where did F9 go? Oh, there it is. Well, that took no time at all. Now, you guys kind of got to experience that in watching it take no time at all for you, too. See? No problem. I don't know why I even had that much difficulty. That was Mega Man 4-ish in nature, although they did it a little bit differently. There's Bloody Tears. I knew they were around here somewhere. I need to recharge anything. No, I don't. I shouldn't need to recharge anything other than Einstein's Vi, should I? I'm wondering why the bloody floor isn't slippery like the watery floor was in this stage. I guess, well, blood is thicker than water, so that probably has something to do with it. Okay. From what I've been told, actually, apparently you can jump over those walls instead of having the Zorn's Bomb through them. Never tried it myself. Excellent. Stained Glass Mega Man 2 battle. I don't remember the pattern of this thing. I had it down when fighting it with Grolla, and clearly I don't have it down anymore. Oh, that was almost bad. Okay, now I hide over here. Up against the wall. Now I think I go to the middle next? Yeah, right there. Well, not really the middle, I guess. Close to the middle, though. Go away. This one kind of, you can actually see where to go for that one. Now the fun part. Go away. Some more Bloody Tears in the background there. I wonder what that says in that plaque.